Dear viewers, I welcome you again to my YouTube channel. This is a video showing the convection method of railway construction. The same method was used by the Indian colonies from 1897 when the railway was entering Uganda. In 1925. Yeah, as this old is called, the same method is being used again for railway construction. When I say it is effective, as you're saying in the video, these are S workers. They are trying to spread ballast on the newly constructed line to increase the strength and the water table so that the water can dry very fast by the time it rains, as you have seen in the video. They are trying to spread the ballast along the sweeper so that it can be packed very well to avoid the movement and the race and the light from running down. You can see the inside, the S wagon or the ballast wagon or the hopper wagon for carrying the ballast container. You can see how the ballast has been spread. The rail line is already connected, and you can see how beautiful it is. Very straight, very strong, and the train can run at a commendable speed without being any incident in time bound.
Thank you.
Thank you members for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and click the like button. Thank you.